Ну, им будет где-то 3,5-4 месяца.
They are somewhere between 3.5 and 4 months old. No passport. They didn't have any birth certificates. They only had a dirty bag and some nice people put out a bowl with some wet bread. Since then, the life of these kittens has improved. The woman nursed them back to health and fed them. And now these and other homeless fluffy animals seek new owners. Ukrainian servicemen are amongst the volunteers. The animal defenders turned to veterans who had served in some of the hottest points of the conflict in eastern Ukraine, Ilovaisk and Pisky. They offered the veterans a chance to take part in a very unusual photo session. Alexei Rubits immediately agreed. I like cats most of all. They change with age. They are very interesting and they have more of a personality. They can even hit back. Three more servicemen, together with Alexei, posed for photographers. All of them, experienced veterans of the conflicts in eastern Ukraine, held defenseless kittens in their hands. And the result of the photo session was several hundred pictures. The photographer, Yulia, is satisfied with the work. They are not professional models. Nevertheless, it was very easy to work with them. Although, I cannot say the same about the animals. It was difficult to work with them because they are kittens. As soon as the photos have been published, three kittens got new families. Now the task is to find a home for Cleo, Sarah, Naomi, and a few hundred other kittens.